First, take the pant given with the costume. You can always wear your own pant inside for your comfort, and then wear this on top. Now take the dhavani and first wear your blouse, on top of which place your dhavani. Tie the thread at the back first by first placing the pallu diagonally towards your right hand, and then tie it with the pallu inside. If it's a longer pallu, leave it outside. After tying it back, bring the thread from the back to the front, which is separately for the pallu's thread, and tie it in the front. After this, you can take your skirt and put it on and tie it tightly. Tuck in the extra dhavani that is there in the front and the pallu that is there at the back inside your skirt before tying it. Now take the back piece and hook it correctly near your hips and insert the extra threads hanging from the dhavani. After this, you can take the side pleat and tie it towards your left. Please remember to put these three pins so that the dhavani is secured. Thank you.